Solange Knowles has no interest in pursuing the entertainment business. The singer has managed to emerge from her older sister Beyoncé's shadow in the past few years, with her 2016 album A Seat at the Table solidifying her status as a star to be reckoned with. But when it comes to her views on her job and her position in the music industry, Solange told Surface magazine that she has never thought of her performances as a form of entertainment. "I'm not at all interested in entertainment," she told the publication. "I'm really interested in energy exchange between the viewer and the performer. One way to do that is to make an inclusive experience through style, through energy, through space." Solange credits her adopted hometown of New Orleans for having a massive influence on her as an artist, as well her interest in art, which was forged by her mother Tina Knowles Lawson when she was a youngster. She is now looking to the future and is planning all sorts of creative projects. "I've spent my entire life dedicating myself to this craft, and yes, I am qualified," the 31-year-old laughed. "Now I have been able to use all of the experiences that I've had, the influences I've had, and the space and time that I've had to explore in a new realm. I feel like this past year was just the beginning and just the start of where I'm really looking to go with my work."